Being homeless was my normal. Living, sleeping on a bench and sleeping in a car. I got a job, a part-time job at Publix. I spoke to my store manager and I asked him if he knew of any shelter assistance. Within the week, United Way passed by.
We were able to tap into our resources, which is the ESN program, for emergency assistance, and she was able to get back on her feet.
They say second chances, but I feel like United Way gave me my first chance at life.